Are you having issues seeing an image on your external monitor? In this video, we will walk you through how to resolve it. To follow a full written guide to resolve no video issues, click on this link. First, be sure the monitor's power cable is properly connected to the back of the screen and to a known working power outlet. Once plugged in, look for an LED power indicator, usually on the bottom right side of Alienware and Dell monitors. Next, check for physical damage on the monitor, ports, and cables. Look for any physical abnormality on the connectors, buttons, and the panel itself. A broken piece of the monitor might be the cause of the problem or an indication of an internal issue caused by an accident. To detect physical issues on the panel, you can run the monitor built-in diagnostics. To learn how to run the diagnostics, you need to check the device manual first. Go to dell.com/support/manuals and identify your manual. Under the Documentation tab, scroll to the Manuals and Documents section and click on View PDF next to the monitor's user guide. In the user guide, under the Troubleshooting section, scroll to the built-in diagnostics page. Follow the instructions to run the built-in self-test on your monitor. This will trigger a series of colored screens. If you notice any screen abnormality during the test, contact Dell Technical Support for repair options. Next, reset the monitor to factory settings. Alienware and Dell monitors can be reset to factory default settings using the on-screen display menu. This can be accessed by using the buttons or joystick available on the monitor. To know where to find the reset option, once again, you'll need to check the monitor's user guide. Locate the Operating the Monitor section and navigate to the Using the On-Screen Display menu. Follow the manual to find and use the factory reset option in the On-Screen Display menu of the monitor. Windows search and select Support Assist. In the Home tab, navigate to Get Drivers and Downloads and click Run. Support Assist will automatically detect any updates available, including the video drivers and the system BIOS if these are outdated. Click Update and then click Install. Wait for Support Assist to complete the download and installation. The system may require a restart to complete the process. The final step is to run the Alienware Support Assist Troubleshooter. With the monitor connected to the system and powered on, open Support Assist. Go to the Troubleshooting tab and click on I want to troubleshoot my PC. Select I want to scan my entire PC and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the test. If the test fails and presents any errors related to the video or the monitor, be sure to contact Dell Support for assistance. If you have any questions about any of the steps in this video, please reach out to us on social media so we can assist you. Thanks for watching.